First problem is just to repeat what we were doing, to repeat our lemmas, our theorems. So we have a triangle, and I want to cut it into five triangular pieces of equal area. Петлю будет равно by a snake line, like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So where should I choose this point to make these pieces of equal area?